Hi, my name is Allison Dunas, and I'm going to read a poem by Rose Fyleman. It's called Mice. It goes like this. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long, their faces are small, and they haven't any chins at all. Their ears are pink, and their teeth are white, and no one seems to like them much, but I think mice are rather nice.